Hey guys, welcome to Total Roblox Island. This is inspired by Skeleton Slasher, which I'm watching right now. So anyways, right now it's currently it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning, and I don't know why the heck that X key X just stay up all night, because it's weekend now. The weekend's almost over, because he has to go back to school. But he slept in every day. So yeah. Well, not least. Well, anyways. So yeah. So this is gonna be an hour and a half video, because we're gonna do a lot of challenge today. We only have 5 challenge. So you were one to season 1. Find out in a whole entire video of this show of Total Roblox Island. Welcome campus. So you'll be doing a lot of challenge right there. Yeah, also, why is the camera like the looking at us? I don't know, maybe just want to, maybe if you guys are doing something cheating, maybe just camera like this. Oh! Stop that camera, man, or is it fired? Okay. If you're not the boss, you know, I don't care. So anyways, so the first challenge I was going to do is basketball looping. Security, take those guys to the basketball hoop. On it. What? You mean these guys? Yeah, those are my new enemies. Security, yeah. Whoever you're trying to mess around or trying to escape from the death right there, you will all literally get killed. What? I knew this was gonna happen to my life. Inside is an ominous blender. What is a fidget spinner inside? Seriously, a fidget spinner? Oh my god, I hate death. They're so horrible to anyone's life. But anyways, to let's see how anyone get eliminated. So I guess that 3 people are being eliminated. Oh, that's horrible. Like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now I think let's just put like each. Like, who cares about the numbers and who's gonna be eliminated? Follow me. Also, why am I leading you guys? Security, lead them. Alright, come on, guys. But keep moving, keep marching. He's acting a soldier. Alright. So, science 10, you are here. This is the basketball. Whoa. Yes, basketball, my favorite sport. What do you want? Also, I love hockey too. There's a hockey puck right here. I'm gonna play. Challenge. So I'll be splitting 5x5 on each side. One, two, three, four, five. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Come on.
Oh, okay, I did. So we're missing like one more right there. I just literally count myself. I literally count by tapping myself. I don't know, who cares? So you guys will be. Hold on. The weirdos. What the? Why do you call that even weirdo? Are you acting weird or strange? We just stole baller from Skeleton Slasher. YouTube, please ban this video, because you can make fun of Skeleton Slasher. Stop. stop it. You want to get eliminated to get bland? Okay, I'm sorry. Awesome. We're wasting time. We have 5 minutes already. All right, and you guys will be the freak show. The freak show? Why am I supposed to be the freak show? Freak show more like weak show. Anyways, so you'll be taking that side, and you guys will be taking that side. So show them. Come on, let's go. Try to score in these hoops. Yes! Alright, here we go. My score is time.
Where am I?
Oh my god.
Hey,
I can't go.
Doc Brown looking guy.
Dang it.
Oh,
dang it. Yeah! How did I do it? Oh my god. Get the ball. Get the ball.
Possibly? Rooms are just like parallel universes. They're like the things that I described.
Whoops. There you go. Nope. Oh, come on. What's the hold up? Don't worry. Damn it. Yeah. All right. Finally. You just bought right there. Ah, for crying out loud. Ah, dang it. I dropped the ball. Yes. Oh, dang it. Dang. We don't want to let this fall off. Dang it. Oh, more balls now. Oh, come on. No. Don't walk it away. What the heck? It's just a penis.
I am so ready for this.
Oh, my basketball. Yeah! Oh, that's cheating. Oh. What am I supposed to do then? You see this thing? Yeah. You had to do it like that. Oh, are you kidding me? Have to launch basketball like this? It's gonna be too terrible for me. Try your best, or else you'll be eliminated forever, okay? Ah, weak. Doing it! Like, dip pull it! Yeah! Oh, ship shakes! No! Oh my god, it actually almost hit in a hoop in that, in the weirdos, in the freak show hoop. Come on, get in there! Come on. Come on! I'm sorry! I'm gonna lose! Oh,
see? That's what you
Yeah!
That's it. I give up.
Ew!
Wait, even DIY
Yeah! Ow! Ow! They're doing it! Oh, it's so bad! 1 minute left! Oh god, we got 1 minute! Oh god! Oh shoot! We're not saying the S word, like... Dang it! Oh, come on! Come on, here we go! Whee! Wow! They're doing it! How did go? Are they falling? Oh, look at those! They're so great instead of you! Oh, come on! Oh, Granny! Yeah! You got a license for that? I'm sorry! We got to reach that hoop! Oh, God! Oh, God! God! God!
Whoops.
Whoops. Yeah. Oh my god. They're doing it great. And we're doing it so slowly and badly. Yes. So close. Okay, I have to get it now. Time's up. It seemed the freak show actually wins because they score a lot. Yes.
Well,
you're too slow. Those guys are great.
Well, right.
When it's not nighttime just yet, cause I don't know. We're doing elimination right now. So it seems you guys are has wasted time because those guys are great. Yeah, like how they got in a perfect shot. Like how? Oh well.
2 hours later.
So I guess two people going home.
It's the DIY. Oh,
better not me. So first people. You know what? I'll let you guys vote. Obviously, I'll have to vote the wizard guy because he's being too slow, Poke. What? Not me. Yeah, me either. I vote him too. Me too. You guys are voting me? Oh, fuck you. Oh my god. Security, get this guy out of here. No. Help. Help. You better jump off. Oh god. Oh my, here we go. Whee! So one more people to go home. Also, we're actually down with 4 now, so I guess we apparently just only 1, okay? But you just said 2! Yeah, but I found out that you're all 4 now. So yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, right. The science wizard died because of full of cursing. I bet we're gonna do this on the second challenge. Alright, so the back to the ceremony. So you guys, your second challenge is odds in fact. So. Put this right here. I'm cleaning everything up. Now, close. Alright, guys. So, yeah. Alright, so weirdos and freak shows. You choose the colors or design of the notepad. So let's start off with the freak show. I decided to go with purple because it's my favorite color. And it's my hair. But why? You should choose the minion. I hate the minion. How come your skin are yellow? Your minion skin are actually yellow. Oh. Well, I'm not actually adding like a minion, like a banana. Banana! You see? So, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
So, which person is going first? What the heck is that writing right there? Oh, my God. Okay, copyright. Please, YouTube, don't ban this video. We're sorry. All right. So, I guess they choose Naked Noob. How do you know my name? I just know everything. And they choose a... what's your name? Brenda. They choose out Brenda. Now, let's see how their drawing all look very cool or bad. Okay, so it's looking at a rapper. Alright. So... That girl. You know how you like to join? That girl. I'm in love. Why'd you? Oh my god! Don't look at the kissing.
I want a job. Okay,
you're so hot. Would you mind? Oh, whoa, what happened?
Yeah.
Sorry, I was acting a little bit strange like that. That was how I, because you're pretty hot girl that you drew. Seriously, just I drew that and then you fell in love? Yeah, so I guess I'll take these. Well, I guess. So I guess the points goes to the freak show because how cool this rapper. What the hell? It's look like a simple bad drawing. Like, it didn't even add like your clothes on. Like, what the heck? Well, you're weird because you think it's awful. Okay, get back drawing. Chick. What the heck? Okay. Okay. What the heck is this? I told him with what the heck is that thing? Oh no, I don't know how to draw a chicken familiar, so I had to draw like that. So hilarious, but no points for you. What? The freak show gets the points again. Cause look at this drawing right here. Yes, we're good at it. Oh, we're bad at it. So I bet they choose this. What's your name? My name is Slasher. Slasher? You're not even dressed up as Slasher. Fine, my name. Okay, you can call me Bandit. Okay, we can ban you? Okay. No, ban it. Why do you want me to ban these notepads? No, my name is Ban It. Oh, Ban It. Okay. Okay, Ban It. So, you're up. Oh, all right. Penwells, let's just do it. Yeah. Oh. Ew. What the heck is this? Are you crazy? That's me. That's you? What the? Is carrying a Roblox? Yeah, I wish I want Roblox. Instead, I want this stupid Fedora. I don't want this Fedora anyways. I want Fedora. Well, forget you, because I'm gonna get a Fedora first. You know the winner? You know the prize? What is it? It's the golden. It's the best hat that you ever wanted to wear. What? It's the golden fedora.
We have the free.
Ooh! Ah! But if someone gets eliminated, then they won't get a prize. Or more like kiss the bride. Oh, stop it! Ow! What the heck is that for? You just kissed the camera. Now I have to look it up.
Is wearing all black.
Well, that's guess. Whoa. Please don't read the freak show. Exactly. I really get the freak show. Like 2 points, so I have to give it to the weirdos. Also, what the heck is this painting? I mean, this art. It's me holding the gun. Okay, so it's a bomb. You said bomb wrong. It said bomb. It just said bomb. Bomb. Hey, you want to smell your butt? Ew! Why you want to smell your butt? It's so disgusting. How about. What the heck? You just said a word. Oh no. Well, I guess we're wasting time on it. So I guess. Since the weirdos actually got 2 points and the weirdos got 1, I guess you got the idea. These guys win. What? Why the heck you like the odds? Like, it's so impossible. Well, duh. I like them anyways.
Yes, that is correct.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do the elimination already. But first, I need to put these in my house. And these. Oh, okay, but leave it out there.
Are you kidding me right now?
Huh? Oh my god! Okay, so welcome to the elimination ceremony. So you guys got the idea? Oh, campus sachet? Sachet? What the heck did I mean? Take one. So you guys got the idea, campus, or I say? You need to vote off your friend or betray them. By voting them off, I decided I needed to do a chicken and an engineer because the bad about the drawing because he forgot to draw a chicken familiar, and the disgusting part about is that about the drawing that he just simply a weird looking bird just sat on the toilet to poop out the egg. Like, what the heck? Yeah, me too, me tweet. Why? Why? Do you like me painting? I mean, my art? I don't know. I keep saying painting. Because how bad you're doing it. Oh, I just hit something like that. Oh, well, guys, I guess I'll see you later. I can't get up. I want to end my life. Okay, security, can you take him up? Now, get down there. Well, I guess this is it. Oh, shit. Well, first of all, I actually burned my stomach right before we started recording. We continued the recording. And second of all, there's only three of you.
What?
Yeah, see, now we haven't got through this yet. Like, why don't you give? Oh no, like the freak show of elimination ceremony. Don't worry, I'll give it in the next. And I'll make sure if you win, okay? All right. Why the heck there's like two girls here? I'm the only boy. So yeah. On to the next challenge. All eyes on hockey. Yes, my first sports. You realize that Nick and Noob is actually gonna play first. Oh. So I'll go. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah! Okay, we can do this. Go! What's so bad?
I don't actually know. That makes no sense. Oh, wait, I think they're gonna start playing their first song. Ooh, the lights died down. It's almost time.
How are they doing it? Oh, no! Yes! Yes! No! No! Oh, dang, I touched it! Come on! Are you cheating? Great, the puck is stuck now. No! Yes! Oh! Play on! Oh! No! Oh, my mind is actually at a chin chin chin. Chin 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 chin. Come on! No! Anna's cheating! Sorry, you're out of the game. You'll be eliminated. Oh. All right, here we go. Are you kidding me? You're elimination too, you know. What? I tried to put the punk right there and all of a sudden it just rolls down. You're absolutely right. So, game over. It's the hockey cancelled. Oh, crying out loud. Yes, we won. Well, how do they keep winning? I don't know. Also, let's vote off of two people. I decided I have to choose the Bandit because he literally pushed the puck ball, with his head, with his bald head. What? He has a perfectly bald, but why you want to vote me off? And first of all, I really want to vote off. I really want to vote off her because I don't know. I forgot what she did. Oh, wait, I mean that she was eliminated for cheating, I think. Oh, great, we both had to get eliminated. You're the only first one of this out there, weirdos. We will never die. Well, this is it. All right, here we go. All right, here goes nothing. All right, it seems that Buddy or Bailey. Yeah, is your name Bailey? Oh, no, well, maybe Bailey. Yeah, Bailey. So I guess Bailey is the only crew of the weirdos. Cause we haven't get the freak show to get the vote off. What? You want me to vote them off right now? Sure. Well, guys, I got news. The news that most of the weirdos team are voted off, like four of them, and there's only one more left. And we don't want let. And since we only have one more left down, we need one more people to vote off. Well, how about we vote off? How about this big strong dude? What? Why? Cause he literally touched the puck or something like that. I don't know. I'm not getting off cause I like this challenge. Ooh, are we doing the dance? Security? No, wait! What the heck? Come on, you're getting up there. Start the fan! Oh, heck no! Hey! Oh! Oh, God! Ah! I guess he's dead. So, boss, we got two questions. What is it? First of all, this dude just pushed a security guard, just pushed my buddy off into the blender, and he's injured. And second of all, he just died. He just fell off of the cliff. Oh, well, that means that he committed suicide, huh? Committing suicide is so wrong and bad. It's gone wrong. Yeah, what about the suicide what about the suicide? How long is it gonna come? And kill us all! Oh, don't be silly. Don't be silly. Nothing will ever happen. Yeah! At least I'm the only one to be here. Also, I wish I wanted to wear the fedora. That skeleton slash just said. Alright, so. So, you're second. So your second, so your fourth challenge is the dance dabbly. Show me what you got. Okay, dance. Okay. Cartwheel! Stop! Ow! I hit the camera. Okay. Whoa! Look at those moves. Also, why are you playing a song? Get ready for this. You know what it could be to do with the copyrights? Who cares about the copyrights? And who cares about YouTube? I hope this video won't be taken off crying out loud. It's always happened. I was doing it like this, and all of a sudden it scared me because I knocked down the glass. That just scared the freak out of me. Boo! Ow. Wow, she just swing her hair. Yeah, that's what girls do. Oh, what the heck? Okay. So I guess. So game over now. I guess the weirdos win. Ow. I just like this and out. I guess the weirdo wins. Because I can't say the S. Because there's no teams left. Teams left. Alright, so off you go. So two people to be voted off. Whoops. I'm too scared to sit alone. Can I sit here with you guys? Sure. What the why? I don't know. So choose which character you want to be voted off. Obviously, Lincoln knew because we didn't even get a turn from him. What? What? It's only taking like two minutes of turn. Yeah, I absolutely need, I don't know. I actually forgot that it's only 3 minutes already, so yeah. Whoop, I just... Okay, I'll switch my mind. How about if we go with this guy? What the why? Because in a hockey team, I think you literally cheated or something. I think he did. So yeah, he'll be the blender. He'll deal with the blender. The blender? No! Get your butt out of my way! Oh no! He's gonna force me! Help! Help! Obviously. How about this girl? Well, okay, I hate this item anyway, so I'll be... Oh, dang it! Oh, great, I'm burning myself in the fireplace! Oh, the fireplace? Why does it say fireplace? I'm on campfire! Oh! Jeez! Oh my god! Never. Well, I guess she's dead.
Well, there's only one more option.
Ow, hold back.
But the cat wasn't even shooting in the first place. You know what I mean?
I guess she's gone.
Get out here.
Alright. Your last challenge is the car jam. You guys are the final three. And after you finish the final challenge, it's your chance to run all the way over there on top of these Nintendo 2DS boxes, and you see the corner Fandora right there. You see it?
That's
right there.
3, 2, 1, fire wheels!
And make a chance to run over there, and whoever wears it wins. Are we gonna win a trophy? No. Are we gonna win a million Robux? No. And I'm gonna stop asking me, are we gonna lose it? Get in the challenge. So I guess it's just three of you now. I've decided to make three cars. Three cars spawned in. Alright. So these are your vehicles. You guys pick. I'm gonna have to go the Jeep one. Honestly, not how you sit. I guess I'll choose the drill. Ah, okay. I guess I'll choose this red Jeep car, whatever you say. Hey, I was in the Jeep. But what do you call it? Jeep? You Jeeper? Jeeper? Please shut it. We're gonna do the copyright. He said, "Who cares about copyright? Who cares about YouTube? Don't you want us to get banned?" Okay, sorry. Now. This rule, you need to crash each other, and whoever got the engine out, lose, but without it, win, and get the chance to run over there. Alright, ready, set, hold on, ready, set, go! Yo, whoa! Oh my god! Yeah, baby. Oh god. Oh, I fell out, and I'm not in the car. Great. Huh. I need to find some gold. Hey, do I know you? Shut up. Oh. Shoot. Wait. You say your first word. Oh. Hey, I didn't add you. Oh, stay in. Uh-huh. Hey, you guys. Oh, my butt, ew. Oh. Oh. I ran out of gas. I ran out of engine. My engine died. Wait, what? Ow. I guess it's a tie. I guess I'll just get the fedora and sell it. Wait, please, let's just, instead of the tie, let's just let all of us win, okay? Yeah. Okay, get out of your cars. Yes, the Jeep, that fedora is mine. No, no, that door is either mine. Oh, no, you don't. I'm gonna have to get out. Oh, great, I'm stuck. Help! Oh, dang it, I took off my hair. Get the stupid... My hair. Okay. So I gotta go. Oh, great. My fedora! What's with my fedora? There you go. I love you, baby. I'll replace you.
Let's not talk about that right now.
Hey, do you want me to make it to the final score looping? Oh, sure.
No, please, I'm sorry.
Wee! Yeah!
Stay down!
Ow. What the? Oh, how shit shot. Oh. Woo. Oh, forget. Oh, excuse me. Wait, is that kill boss left? Yes. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah.
Let me go back and get it really quick.
Oh.
Noob, you didn't.
Yes, let's go.
Don't judge me. Skeleton Slasher is blind and you can't throw anything right. Where was it? Let's see here.
Oh.
No.
Why? Found
it.
Oh. Yes.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Dead rat.
No, it's a boost. Hey, nice for the boost. It's mine now. It's.
Hello?
It's mine now. Hey. No. What? No. Yes.
Oh, hey there, camera. Oh,
no. It seems Nick and Noob won the
seconds. The first season. I don't know. I'm so bad saying the season. The number of the season. You have won the first season. Congratulations. You win. So I offer you that you want to. You really wanted. So you offer you want to stay for another challenge for another season, or you really want to go home? Maybe I'll stay in another challenge until another season. All right. Like each season or forever season? Forever season. Okay, but whoever you eliminated, you're still going out. Oh. So I guess. Security!
Oh,
okay. Hi, oh, God, you're kidding me.
Who are you?
But we banished you. I can't believe it. You know what? I can't handle this anymore. This is too much of mine. Oh my God! Oh! Wait, are you okay? I don't know. Ow! Ha! You lose. Oh!
Hey, wasn't
Nick just a second ago? We're so close to get the Fandora. I know. I literally hate my old ones. Oh my God.
What are you doing?
When I was stuck on kids on here, what are we supposed to do now? Well, it's the only way we can do.
Well, yeah, I'll feed you
hang out right here.
Size Snickers for your one king size bar.
No way, that's a horrible deal. Whoa!
Seems you're handsome.
Where did you go?
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, why are you coming towards me?
Sharksy? Oh!
Oh no.
Oh.
What do you mean by that? I don't know. I fell in love.
In the name of pepperoni, you know what? Cheese, yeah. And holy pizza, please don't let me die.
So, where exactly is this plot going to go? Something unrelated to Halloween, like a Minecraft versus Roblox battle. Hey, you dumb toy, you guessed it. Wait, no.
All right. So, where's the other two? You got. Ew!
I already told you no!
Oh, what's that? Oh, nothing. I'll give you another chance on the other season. Woohoo! Yes, we can stay to win! Yeah. What's the next prize? The next prize is. I'm not gonna ask you what's the next prize of the season 2 because you have to wait. But
noob,
you had fun you time on second on the first season.
Like
so season 2 coming soon. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and bye.